It's another beautiful summer day in Essex on Lake Champlain. Good morning. We're going to take a look at the vegetable garden, which is coming along nicely. It's mid-July, and you can see that we have all sorts of vegetables coming online, some that we've been eating for weeks, some like these beets that are still weeks out, except for the greens, which are a little mottled for eating. The tomatoes, probably by the end of this week, we'll have a few varieties that are ready to eat. Kale has been eating for weeks, and we'll probably be able to be eating that all the way till Christmas. This is the Swiss chard. You can see we're having some problems there also with the leaves getting eaten, but still no problem. Lush, wonderful lettuce that we've been eating for weeks. In fact, we've already gone through one entire type of lettuce. Those are baby leeks pushing up out of the ground. And these are artichokes. Imperial star, the only hardy enough variety to be grown as an annual in the Adirondack Park. That's peppers. We have lots of peppers ready and eggplants too. And very soon, I'll show you another vegetable update.